Lent by Jean M. Watt. Lent is a tree without blossom, without leaf, barer than blackthorn in its winter sleep, all unadorned. Unlike Christmas, which decrees the setting up, the dressing up of trees, Lent is a taking down, a stripping bare, a starkness after all has been withdrawn of surplus and superfluous, leaving no hiding place, only an emptiness between black branches, a precious space before the leaf, before the time of flowers, lest we should see only the leaf, the flower, lest we should miss the stars.